Wearable subtitles, augmenting spoken communication with lightweight eyewear for all-day captioning.
Dima, when you are done washing dishes, can you please put a salad for me into the plate?
Okay, I'll put salad.
Mobile solutions can help transform speech and sound into visual representations for people who are deaf or hard of hearing. However, where handheld phones present challenges, head-worn displays could further communication through privately transcribed text, hands-free use, improved mobility, and socially acceptable interactions. In this work, we introduce a proof-of-concept head-worn system specifically designed to augment communication through sound transcription for a full workday. Through a proof-of-concept low-power architecture, we enable up to 15 hours of continuous use. Our studies and prior research identified critical challenges for the adoption of head-worn systems, which we have addressed through extended battery life, lightweight and balanced mechanical design, fitting options, and form factors that are compatible with current social norms. Our concluding study incorporated both the mobile phone and our prototype eyewear in walking and multi-speaker interactions to bring further insights into the potential for a head-worn display for captions. Our results align with recent related research, which has shown that head-worn captions can provide unique benefits in mobile contexts, where hands-free access, social acceptance, and environmental awareness are of particular importance. Specifically, participants found our prototype eyewear to be more discreet than captions on a phone, and also felt that it allowed them to be more aware of their surroundings. Our previous studies identified group conversations as an area of priority, and this study's results suggest that head-worn captions also bring benefits through better speaker awareness, which enabled better participation in the conversations. These preliminary results also suggest that the updated prototype addresses some of the main technical challenges identified in the previous studies. This study shows positive ratings for fit, as well as display ergonomics such as UI placement, clarity of field of view, and overall comprehension. With these improvements and positive feedback, we are excited about opportunities to further validate the potential through quantitative methods for attention, as well as through more extended usage in continued diary studies.